sitting on your lap, man. What's your response to that video?
I'm not even gonna lie. I saw that video. I saw it a lot of times. Like, some people say it is me, some people that say it ain't me. I'd have been on live with J-Man and all type of shit. It's like, really, at this point, I really don't let them think whatever the fuck they want to think. Because really, I really don't even get no. The fans really don't care for one. I still got all the bitches. Fan base still there.
Sad songs, mad fights, bad home, back off, back on. We ain't spoken mad long. Damn, bad times, sad songs, brother lock.